Welcome to the home of Sarah. She lives in the Midway neighborhood. And now that she is retired, she has more time to devote to her lifelong passion, cooking. It is the winter months in Minnesota. With the thrill of spring in the air, she cooks a dish which signifies this change of season, gnocchi. In particular, gnocchi over chicken stew. She begins by rolling out the dough. It's kind of like rolling out clay, she says. The flour helps it from sticking to the surface. Sarah learned this recipe from a cookbook. One of the many, I assume, collecting little dust on her shelf. A mixture of leeks, carrots, and parsnips will soon drape the ricotta-based dough, which we see Sarah rolling out here. It's not an exact science, she tells me, at least the process of rolling them out. Gnocchi are very forgiving. As she rolls out the dough and prepares the water to boil, Sarah defines the importance of each step. During the rolling out process, however, Sarah becomes enthralled in her work, using this time as a therapeutic approach to combat the stress of the winter months, daily chores, and family obligations. If we freeze them, they'll keep for a long time. The beauty of winter in Minnesota is that your front porch is also your walk-in cooler. Sarah lays a towel over the gnocchi and adds some water to keep them from becoming too dry, a technique learned through experience and not from a recipe book. Proud of her final product, Sarah displays the plated gnocchi. Later that evening, the product of her labor will be enjoyed by husband and wife. Sarah has been making gnocchi for years. Different dough recipes, different uses. But this one, gnocchi and chicken stew, is more than a recipe to Sarah and her husband. It signifies hope, warmth, and the promise that winter will soon be another annual memory.